My analyst told me that I was right out of my head. He said I need treatment, but I'm not that easily led. He said I was the type that was most inclined, went out of his sight, to be out of my mind. And he thought I was nuts, no more ifs or ands or buts, oh no. Well, they said as a child I appeared a little bit wild with all my crazy ideas. I knew what was happening, I knew I was a genius. Well, it's so strange when you know that you're a wizard at three. I knew that this was meant to be. Well, they said little children are supposed to sleep tight. That's how I got into the vodka one night. My parents got frantic, didn't know what to do. But I saw some crazy things before I came to now. Do you think I was crazy? I may have been only three, but I was swinging. They laughed at angry young men. They laughed at Edison and also Einstein. So why should I feel sorry if they just couldn't understand the idiomatic logic that went on in my head? I was a brain and I was insane. Oh, they used to laugh at me when I refused to ride on one of those double-decker buses, or because there was no driver on the top. Ba-doom, ba-doom, ba-doom. My analyst told me that I was right out of my head, but I'd see the doctor. I think that it's you instead, because I have got a thing that's unique and new to prove that I'll have the last laugh on you. Cause instead of one head, I've got two. And you know two heads are better than one.